never seen one like that.
That depends though, because there's some cases that it would show up invalid if it's really an invalid email. Or let me go ahead and find out the phone on your account. Maybe I can give you an answer around that. Can you give me your email for that one?
Okay. DOM CEED. DAY. At gmail.com.
Okay. Correct me if I'm wrong, and I don't know if I'm in a speakerphone, but I'm really having a hard time hearing you. So I think kind of take me off the speakerphone that way I can catch the right spelling of your email. It's really showing the results right now. Other than that, though, it's being resolved. O for Oliver.
Yeah.
M for my. Yeah. C for cat. E for eagle. For elephant.
No, this is my first time using Netflix.
So, did you already have an account with Netflix, or not yet?
Never. I've never had.
So you haven't had an account with Netflix yet? You say you're about to create an account with Netflix, is that right?
I'm sorry?
So you're about to create an account with Netflix, am I correct?
Yes.
Okay. So, of course, you will see that the email is invalid, more likely, because you haven't had an account with Netflix. Can we go ahead and proceed in creating an account first, if that's the case?
Say no,
do you have a browser right now that you can use now? Because this is one way for you to create an account with Netflix.
I have Safari, but my Wi-Fi doesn't work really well. So sometimes it would say, Safari is not able to open this page.
Okay, if that's the case, well, we don't have a hold of your internet connection, though. Because technically the one that you are about to get is only an application, and that application is dependent on your internet. So if you don't have internet, I'm sorry, but we also don't have any other way for us to...
We do have internet. We do have internet.
So why is it?
It just does that sometimes because it's very slow because we've had the Wi-Fi for like 5 years.
Okay, there you go. But what I'm trying to explain is Netflix doesn't have a hold of your internet connection. So if you don't have the strength, the stability, and consistency of your internet, creating an account won't be successful. That's what I'm trying to explain.
Okay.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Dave here.
You can go ahead and create an account once you have the strong, stable, and reliable internet, then.